got a secret. Secret, secret, I got a secret. Okay, back to work, kids.
Yay.
We're not doing so hot. We need an approach that won't make us lose our money.
I'm sorry, I can't really think.
How? Sorry. Guys, I hope I never see you again.
Finally, vacation. Gosh dang it.
I can already see it in the newspapers. What bandits strike again?
That name is lame.
What bandits strike again?
That name is lame. We need a name that'll strike fear into the hearts of people.
I can already see it in the newspapers.
I know. How about we be called
Evo?
It's really zoomed in.
Zoom it out.
How do you? Okay. Sorry.
If you can hear me, we're working on our new costumes. We've been working for about 2 hours. And yeah, we're doing good, I'd say. Yeah, get it, girl.
Ooh, can I bring
it? Hang on, let Julia have her turn. I didn't know this was an Irish jig. Okay, Nettie.
Yeah. Okay, I'm done.
Okay, I feel like people are gonna have a lot of questions of how we made our costumes. Basically all we did was cut cardboard. And I'm going to string it together. Like, this is the chest piece and this is the back. How I string it together is I just, like this. This is Megatron's. I just poked two holes in the back and two in the front. And I hot glued it. You can tell, I hot glued it, just so it'll have way better hold than just tying it. Here's a new one.
Get away!
Calm down.
Sorry.
Starscream. It's kind of a little everywhere here. Brenna, is this Cliff Jumper's?
Oh, yeah, I need to glue it
too. Oh, okay. Okay, so this is Starscream's. And we wanted to go for more of the 80s.
Hey guys, I was crosshairs.
Yeah. We're going for more of the 80s look because we like those looks better. And then this.
Sorry about that, everybody. I needed that too.
Annette. This is Cliff. Sorry. Cliff Jumpers. I'll talk more about that later. And then we have Soundwave here. This is his chest piece and just the back piece and. Yeah, it'll make sense in the video what we're making. And then Bernadette is making the all spark. It's a little rough because I don't know, I'm not good at cutting cardboard equally. Oh yeah, and then the stencils. Well, I had to make this one today because I did have a cardboard one, but I don't know where it went. Probably got thrown away. And here's a better one. I made this one for the spoof. We've used it quite a few times, and it's worked really well. You just have to remember to put the shape there. And that's a little hard, especially if it's paper. But, yeah, it's nothing really fancy or anything. We just kind of go with what we have. And I think it's turning out really well. I can't wait to make it.
Can you stop it?
Ah, you! Tubby Wash Part 217.
You should be... You should be called Sue Buttkiss for how much you kiss up to Megatron.
I liked you better when you couldn't talk in Michael. Too bad Megatron can't use his stupid head. Too bad Megatron can't use his big head and get him
Now you see me? Now you
turned it. Activate square mode. Activate dance. Activate square mode.
Okay, team. I've come up with an elaborate plan to cyber for. So hard to say.
Cyber.
Dangerous.
Hello, Zod.
Why don't we... Oh, hey, Jessica.
What? No! What? I can't do it.
Dad! Dad!
Dad!
Dad!
Be quiet, because gosh dang, you're annoying. Be quiet, Tessa. Be quiet.
It's okay.
I'm so sorry.
Megatron, or should I say Galvatron? Good to have you back, old buddy.
What?
I'm sorry, it's just like...
Yeah. Come on.
And
they're
done.
They
just have to hold it like this.
Yeah.
Paula,
you'll be wearing this tomorrow. It'll be easier. Did you get that?
Yes. Yeah. All of it.
Dr. Phil, what are you doing here?
What was my line?
Sorry. Boy.
Oh, wait, are you a silly boy?
I forgot my lines. To help you,
wait.
Are we filming?
Okay. We are now, and it had the paper in the way. Go.
We're here to help you, Norman.
We know.
tell.
Going to a 90-day rehab at Malibu House.
So close.
Whoa, that's such a rehab.
Are you?
They see me rolling, they hating, patrolling and trying to catch me riding dirty, 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 trying to catch me riding dirty.